fifth way out as he'll play it in behind the net. Here's a chance. Bodker to the net. He scores! Mikkel Bodker, power play goal, and it's tied at one.
Wow. What a play there by this power play unit. Everyone thought it was going to the Coyote on the red line. Instead, Mikkel Bodker is on that far blue line. He gets it. Nobody's going to catch the great game in a foot race to the front of the net, and he buries it. Backhand, bar down, see you later. His third of the season.
Over the line, has it for Vermette to the middle. Bodker, backhand, Owens. It goes in! I thought Scrivens had it, but Bodker gets the goal. Second of the night, and it's now 5-3.
Just throws it at the net on his backhand. Scrivens thinks he has it.
And the Oilers down by 2.5 a minute to go. Coyotes trying to hold on. Bodker's going to go the other way. And here it is. He puts it home. The hat trick. Mikkel Bodker. And he's iced it in his first in the National Hockey League. And a congratulations to Mikkel Bodker. What a night he's had.
He almost skated that right through the net.
Yeah.
Happy for him. What a great kid.
He'll take it.
Will he ever. What a game. What a start to the season. Dustin Schultz. Another turnover for the Oilers. Leads to another goal.
Textbook skated it right in.
Right with Turris. Takes it away. Passes it. Over gets the return feed from Ekman Larson. Bodker walking right in and scores a beautiful goal from Mikkel Bodker and the Coyotes lead.
This all starts from the Arizona end. Just a quiet little play. Everybody's back. And wow, Carlson just gets walked right there, and he just gets walked right around. And a beautiful looking play by Bodker here. There, whoops, turns the wrong way. And then that speed just goes right around Erik Karlsson, and a pretty little backhander to give Arizona the early lead. Well, the first period lead. Not herself organized in that area.
Buck sitting there, walking right in is Bodker. And the Senators, a gap in their own zone. Bodker gets his second of the game, and the Coyotes have some breathing room.
Play a full 60 and they get caught. That's just a bad pass up the middle, and Stone isn't anywhere near it as Cowan just puts it behind him. So the trade-off's no problem. And a bad pass, and Carlson goes by trying offensively. Cowan never gets back into the play, and Bodker just takes advantage of it. It hits Stone in the big toe, and then there's the pretty little move by Bodker afterwards.
There's just over 2 minutes to go. The Senators are down by two. Puck comes outside the line. Domi looks at the net. CeCe can't stop. Bodker gets the hat trick. And the Coyotes lead 4-1.
This one pops in front. Back out high for Bodker, and Michael Stone will try to get a shot away to the front. Bodker's there and he scores! Mikkel Bodker, 38 seconds into the game. He picks up where he left off in Ottawa after registering the hat trick last month.
It kills. It killed the Ottawa Senators in Ottawa. And it does early in this game as well. How about that play? Three Ottawa Senators can't get to the puck. Little chip shot there by Mikkel Bodker. Anderson still looking for that puck.
Ekman Larson. And now Stone.
Broken stick for Ottawa. It's like a power play.
Yeah, goes to the front. Jamming it home. There's Bodker. Deja vu all over again.
A little bit defenseless. They get that puck down deep, and they just throw the puck at the net. And Mikkel Bodker, a couple whacks at it. Poor coverage in front. Is that Carlson in front?
It was, yeah.
This is not Norris-like defending, I can tell you that. One hack, two
right
hack,
there.
Three hacks, and he finally puts it. Eventually, you're going to get that loose puck. There's nothing more Anderson could do. He needs a little help from his defenseman.
All right, thanks, Jody. Looking forward to that as we go down to the final 6.5. Here's a chance, and a shot by Domi. Rebound! Score! The hat trick! Mikkel Bodker!
Shot out of a cannon. Boom. See you later. Glove side. Big juicy rebound. And Mikkel Bodker. Nobody picks him up. What a set of hands on Bodker. Gets Anderson moving. Right to left. He floats right on through and he puts it far side and in. That is a goal scorer's goal and a thing of beauty for Mikkel Bodker. When you're hot, you are hot.
Back up top, Bodker gives it to Martin, now to Burns. A wrist shot through traffic, a rebound in front. Bodker upstairs, scores. Mikkel Bodker gets the Sharks on the board. The signal on the ice is goal.
Bodker knew that he put it into back post, or back bar, I should say. Face-off controlled by the San Jose Sharks. We just talked about it. And Bodker is a guy who has not really worked out so far as well as the San Jose Sharks had hoped, but he's able to scoop up that rebound. You see right there that he does hit the back bar without a doubt. Takes his time, jacks it up, and an early lead for the San Jose Sharks. Just lost coverage in front. Andre Sekera fell. That created all kinds of havoc.
Right out in front, Carlson trying to get a shot away. Bodker does, he scores. Mikkel Bodker gets his second goal of the game, and the Sharks have a 3-1 lead.
Mikkel Bodker heating up now for the San Jose Sharks. Good forecheck, gets on the heels right away of Benoit Pouliot. Put the puck up through the middle, nice pickoff. But then Bodker is able to get back to position to get to the puck first. Haley gets to the net, everybody's going to the net. Bodker is all by himself, and Cam Talbot cannot recover from one side of the net.
Michael Haley back up top for Vlasic. Wastes no time, gets it through, deflected, scores. Vlasic let it go. It was tipped on the way in, and the Sharks have a 4-1 lead.
I think this could be the hat trick for Michael Bodker. And he just gets a stick on it. Some terrific movement in the offensive zone by the San Jose Sharks. Great job protecting the puck. Nice little switch up top. Work the puck down low. After you push the puck down low, get to the front of the net. Yeah, it's Michael Bodker. That is the hat trick.
It is his fourth career hat trick. And his second, Patty, against the Oilers.
That's a smart shot by Mark Edward.